Can it ever get any better than this? One of the beautiful plaza here in Lisbon. It's Saturday, midday. Folks are walking around. Guy is doing his bubble stuff. Oh wow, look at this, huh? Kids love it, I guess. This is the main, one of the main plazas right in the middle of the city, central, pretty central. Place, good place to come if you want to get, good feeling of the city, no? Find people just walking around and taking some walking tours and stuff. Try and cross this road here. Perfume company. Pretty nice looking drinks. juices or something. Train station ahead. I always thought that the train station and the metro station was all in one. Apparently it's not. You have to exit here and go up there, and there's another entrance to go down, and then when you go down you'll find the Let me walk inside the building here. Coffee shop. Let me check this coffee shop out. Yeah. Oh, hey. Continue going up. Train is somewhere up there. Oh, and there's some glass walkways up there. We're walking on glass, man. Yeah. Ticketing area for the you want to take the train. This train will get you to Sintra. That's the main ticketing here area. A lot of people just exiting here. Let me walk around. Ah, this is where you exit. Ah, you're actually exiting at Barrio Alto. Okay. Alright, now I got it. Go back in and show you what's all the areas for ticketing, banking. Sending money, Western Union. Pretty common area. And this is the bus, the train main station up here where you have to enter. This train will take you to Sintra and other parts of the, certain parts of the country, I guess. There's some little shops here. It's a newspaper shop, coffee shop over there. There's also a hostel right in this hostel. It says Destination Hostel, Lisbon Destination Hostel. This is located right in the there's also a, what you call a holding baggage area. Not too bad, isn't it?